am studying fourth class. All of you 75th Republic Day. Now telling my story. Once upon a time in a forest, there lived a rabbit and a tortoise. They were good friends. One day they challenged to run a race. That is, one who goes first on the mountain and took the flag, he will be the winner. The race started. After some time, rabbit turned back and saw the butt there was no tortoise nearly. So he decided to take rest. So he slept under a tree. And the tortoise slowly crossed the rabbit and finished the race.
Sure.
The rabbit wake up fastly, reached the tree.